They are my friends.
Go. No. It's just as well. What I have to say is for their ears also. Have you heard? How much time do you need to sell your home and all your household goods?
Why should I? Is it in anyone's way?
I came here to tell you you are going to have to leave Anatevka.
How did I come to deserve such an honor?
Not just you, of course, but all of you. At first I thought you might be spared because of your daughter Kava.
My daughter is dead!
I understand. But at any rate, this affects all of you. You have to leave.
But this corner of the world has always been our home. Why should we leave?
I don't know why. There's trouble in the world. Troublemakers.
Like us?
You're not the only ones. Your people must leave all the villages. Zolodin, Revlevka, the whole district must be emptied. I have an order here. It says you must sell your homes and be out in 3 days.
And you who have known us all your life, you would carry out this order?
I have nothing to do with this. Don't you understand?
We understand.
And what if we refuse to go?
You will be forced out.
We'll defend ourselves.
Stay in our homes.
Keep our land.
Fight!
Against our army? I want to advise it.
I have some advice for you. Get off my land. This. Still my home. My land. Get off my land.
You have 3 days.
Are we supposed to do that?